Hello friends, welcome to Sabbaji. Today we are going to learn homemade puff pastry sheets recipe. It's a little completely difficult task to prepare these puff sheets. Pastry sheets are ready to bake pastry bases which can be prepared into puff pastry or other delicacies. And puff pastry is a deliciously light, flaky pastry made from dozens of layers of specially prepared pastry dough. The pastry puffs when baked, causing the layers to separate. And delicious though it is, the process is really extremely painstaking. With ready-made pastry sheets, the task becomes very easy. Now I'll see the ingredients required for this pastry sheets. We need all-purpose flour, that is maida, 400 grams, cold butter 400 grams, 300 gram plus 100 grams cubed, and salt 2 tablespoon, powdered sugar 1 tablespoon, and cold water 200 ml are as needed. Now we will see the directions to prepare. It will be there in 4 steps. In first step, we are making the dough. Take all your ingredients. And cut a portion of butter into cubes. And take flour in a bowl. And here we are adding salt and powdered sugar. Now add the butter. Crumble them. Now add cold water and make dough. And the dough should be soft. And shape it into rectangle and cover with the plastic wrap. And now put in fridge for 30 minutes. Now after that we'll see step 2, make dough and butter parcel. In this let's make the dough parcel. Place butter between the plastic wrap. And bash them. Make them into thin rectangle. Then roll the dough into thin sheet. And now place the butter in the middle. Wrap them from both ends. And the other two ends. Cover with plastic wrap. And then again put in fridge. Now see step 3, make the first two layers. Now make the first two layers. For that place the cold dough between two plastic wrap. And then roll them. Now fold from one side. And now other side. Now turn them like this. Cover with the plastic wrap. Roll them again. Fold them from one side. And now other side. Now cover them and put in fridge for 30 minutes again. Little lengthy process, and you should be very much patient to prepare all this. And now continue the above step for 3 more times. This way you will get lots of flaky layers. And after that, this picture is show the dough looks after 4th time of doing the steps above, and in total you are folding it 8 times, because each time you are doing 2 times. And then now again roll it into thin sheet. Cut the edges. Now cut into squares as you like. Now homemade sheets are done. For thin crispy pastries, roll sheets to a 1/4 inch thickness. Bake prepared sheets in a preheated conventional oven. The light and flaky puff pastries are ready to be enjoyed with the tea after you fill them up with your vegetables. And ready to use pastry sheets should be stored in an airtight container. To freeze homemade pastry sheets, cool and wrap them in an aluminium foil or place them in a freezer bag and then deep freeze. You can store them for up to a month. To reheat, place a single layer on a baking sheet, cover with a foil and heat at 350 degrees for about 10 minutes. And in the next video, we'll learn how to prepare veg puffs. And thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.